All right, thanks, Sarah. Late breaking, a Metro firefighter hurt while trying to fight a massive fire at a Metro business.
Yeah, look at these huge flames filling the building near Northwest 36 and Western. Photojournalist Greg Couch shot this on his iPhone when he got to the scene. Just amazing. We're not getting a break anywhere. Eyewitness News 5's Katie Blakey live this morning. Katie, what's the latest on this fire?
Well, that's right. Like you said, Matt, those firefighters could use a break. We've been watching them kind of roll out these hoses here this morning, trying to clear this scene. But we're seeing some light smoke still coming from this office building, but it is nothing compared to what it was just a few hours earlier. Let's get right to that incredible video that our photographer shot earlier this morning. When firefighters arrived, just smoke was billowing out of the building. A couple of the guys climbed to the top of the roof, cut a hole in it, and that's when flames started shooting up through the roof. Just minutes after they got down, that's when the roof collapsed, sending a huge fireball shooting up through the dark sky. It sent debris flying. It even melted some of the street lights and stoplights that were nearby. Witnesses said it was just so intense, they couldn't believe it.
It just blew up in flames quickly, real quickly.
Now, one firefighter did sustain minor injuries. It appeared from what we saw that he may have suffered an injury to his arm. Paramedics checked him out. He's taken to a nearby hospital where we're told he's in good condition and recovering this morning. Fire officials still here at the scene investigating what could have sparked this fire and looking into what may could have created it to be so intense. We talked to emergency officials. They say they've never seen a fire quite like this here in Oklahoma City. That's the latest here. We are live in Northeast Oklahoma City. Katie Blakey, Eyewitness.